Sooki Mimi, where we are today, as well as Young Joni, Pizzeria Lola, and Hello Pizza. So Minneapolis is a city that I truly love and a city that I personally call home. I know it's been a really challenging year for a lot of us, especially those of you that live in the Powderhorn Park neighborhood. The Minneapolis Powderhorn Park Neighborhood Association really does fight for resources for the community as well as fighting for it. So I'm here to give you an insider tip on how to make really great corn tortillas at home. Go to your neighborhood bodega owned by many wonderful people, many of them immigrants and people of color, and they are selling some really beautiful masa. And all you do is buy some masa, buy a press from them, and you can make beautiful corn tortillas at home. So basically, I just put the masa in between two sheets of plastic, a Ziploc bag that's cut into a square, works really lovely. Press, press, flip. You just remove one edge of the plastic, remove the other on your hand, gently release on a hot cast iron oven or a comal that you place over your gas stove, and in a little bit, we'll have a fresh hot tortilla. So I hope you enjoyed this insider tip. Now I hope that you support the PPNA and bid for lots of wonderful pieces of art on their auction site happening on March 26th through the 28th, and support the work that they do in your neighborhood.